Nice. 11. Upgrade zap or sack. Zapper damage increases the longer it hits. Oh, sweet. Ah, a nice little viewing room. Alright.
Get the other side.
It's getting a bit chilly in here. Yeah, okay. There you go.
Let's go.
JD, you good?
Yeah, just lead the way.
I would love some explosive ammo.
Well, storms no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta. Our way out is on the other side.
Of course.
We got swarm people.
Get behind those sandblast things.
They're called Fulgurite.
Tomato, tomato.
Fucking Christ. Goddamn suicide assholes.
Take them. Dead.
Oh.
You gotta deal with those turrets.
Oh, fuck me.
Guys,
oh fuck. Help!
I see you.
Whoa, oh, you fucking left that wall. Right, get out of the way so I can use this.
Guys, come on, that turret's ripping us up.
I need help here.
Oh fuck me. You better pick me up, you dick.
Help me.
Fucking pick me up, you cunt! Come on, fuck! Oh my god! Ah! Wait, I can fucking take it over.
Take
off. Give a kiss.
I got him.
Only just fucking thought we got this fucking invisiblue.
I got him.
But I've got this fucking shield now.
Target's down.
Oh fuck.
Oh shit! Dead. Clump.
Invisible. Hello, motherfucker.
Drop the hostile.
I left that too long and my invisible ran out.
Jack's recharging.
Huh. Fuck you, tree things.
Uh, Sweet.
No. Where's my? There you go. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Plus.
All clear. Now come on, let's get inside. Ah, shit. The door's welded shut. Jack, rip the door and hurry.
Surprising no one. We got more swarm coming in.
Can we hold them off?
Fuck you, tree. Where am I getting hit from? Where the fuck are... Hey! Don't be useless. Thank you. Okay, I've got to watch out for that left-hand fucking side.
Surprising no one! We got more swarm coming in!
Can we hold them off?
I'm gonna save my... takey over ability till that big guy comes. I'm gonna steal one of his things. Fucking hell, man. He was fucking booking it. Come on.
I got him.
They're down. And the door's open. Let's get our asses inside.
There you go. Blah. Loads of sand.
Okay, skiff's not much farther.
Yeah, easy for you to say.
JD, how's the beacon?
Not damaged. That's the important
part. Ruined my fucking...
Kind of relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, yeah, I get it.
There's one big testicle and a tiny stick penis.
Hear that? Storm's died down.
Yeah, now that we're through it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff.
Check on the skiff. Yo, man, I can't see shit. Man with flag.
Foss, Del. When do you get the other side?
That's useless.
Come on, Delta. Let's get back to the skiff.
Me.
You know something, Kate? You're pretty good at this military leadership thing.
I'm not trying to be good at anything.
Yeah. That's probably why you're good at it.
When we're done showering the corporal with compliments, we should decide whether we're heading straight back to the airfield or not.
Foz is right. Oh, man. This ain't an injured my soul.
Fortunately, it doesn't happen often. So there's one thing I don't get. This wasn't UIR territory originally. So why'd they build their Hammer of Dawn program so close to the COG border?
Vasgari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles. I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities and said, oh, hello, we'll take that, piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious possible place to build your super weapon? Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really.
Will I eat? Let's have a looky look. We have got that downed thingy, but one, it's all the way over there. And two...
No, our Paddock's nomads up to the task of hauling back the rest of those beacons.
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. I mean, they seem pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone.
Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. So by the transitive property, we trust Paddock's nomads.
The transitive what?
Books, Foz. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
And honestly, I
And pictures.
How about this? We trust
I like
Paddock
pictures.
And his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
Wee.
I've noticed something, but the swarms seem different, smarter, more cunning.
Yeah,
rocking spiffy new weapons and armor too.
Paddock warned us about that. Said it started happening like a few days ago.
When we were at Mount Kadar.
Wait, you don't think it's connected to...
To when they got their queen back? Yeah, I know it is. And it's only gonna get worse if we don't get the hammer back online.
Airfield's just ahead. Park the skip as close as you can. I think it's kinda heavy.
Well, it's not there. Here we go. Perfect.
And so we meet again.
Open. Ooh.
Get that thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Yes.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring, so I came out here.
We should probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back.
Okay.
Wait. If Baird's going back to New Ephira with the beacon, how are we getting back?
Well, if there's a raven about, I could fly us home.
Oh, no. Didn't you crash your basic training?
Oh, I had a slight mishap. Yeah.
Otherwise, no.
Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
Ooh.
Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ephira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
What's this?
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead, install it.
Barrier. Creates temporary one-way energy shield to protect his squadmates in co-op. Okay. Okay, sweet.
The module, please.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, cancel class and get out here. Swarm coming in.
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up there and use it.
Delta, come on.
Let's go.
Jack, shield!
Success! On the very first test, too!
Wait, you never tested it?
Eat shit and die! How long is it lasting? Oh, it's just about to run out. But
Jack, take him!
Fire.
Yeah. Take care of you.
You come into my house uninvited. You pay the price.
Target's down!
Fire in the hole!
In no mood. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Where is you? Nice.
We're not done. Everyone, get to the tarmac before Baird loses his ride home.
To the tarmac, actually.
I'll take that.
Go, 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 go. Kick.
They're right on top of us.
We're gonna clear this tarmac. Oh, wait. The air's not going anywhere.
Take that, motherfucker, over.
Off.
Oh, fuck! Oh!
Looks like they want you to stay, Baird.
I fucked that up.
Hell yeah!
Kaboom.
Okay. Airfield secure. Now Baird can get that beacon out of here.
Come on! We still have shit to do in this bloody desert.
All right, Delta. Back on the skiff.
I was fucking hoping that would happen. Oh, fucking love it. Okay. Wait.